در طول این سالها دو سه بار دیگه دعوت شدم به فستیوال و گردانندگان این فستیوال رو لئون و رناتا رو همه جا می‌دیدم. یعنی هر فستیوالی که می‌رفتیم بارها به ایران می‌اومدن و با این ارتباط ما فقط محدود نمی‌شد به حضور من در این جشنواره. هر جایی که اینا رو می‌دیدم این ارتباط تداوم پیدا کرد. حتی دیشب هم من به رناتا گفتم من احساس این نمی‌کنم که بیام به فستیوال شما. احساس می‌کنم میام به خونه تو و لئون. بنابراین اینجا برای من بیشتر هم فستیوال هست هم خونه لئون و رناتا.
Fazer e desfazer, tudo é fazer. E nós temos que ter a capacidade, nos processos criativos, de desfazer frequentemente. E às vezes desfazer é uma coisa que você deu muito trabalho para fazer. Você aplicou muito tempo, muito esforço, queimou muitas pestanas e de repente você sabe que tem que desfazer.
Que teve a ideia de fazer o livro, viu o filme na mostra, portanto havia uma ligação e fazia todo o sentido que isto acontecesse esta noite aqui. Estou muito contente que isto tenha acontecido assim.
We've been censored since 1952, heavily. So at the end. Because you grow up in this kind of situation and you get used to it, or you start growing your own censor inside you and you start thinking, you know, and now it's even getting worse with the Islamic politics in power, because they try to censor you to even think about how to think about God, what to say about God. If you do anything wrong, they can put you in jail.
Very, very, very happy and glad. The fact that my film is traveling around and that I can follow it, I can see the reaction of the people, how people they react to the film in different countries. And even if the story is about Europe and Africa, somehow also in Brazil, in other places, I think they can find something that can be related to their story. And it's nice to hear, you know, the questions and what do they think, and it's, you know, I'm very, very happy.
I'm very happy to be here. Actually, I just arrived today and I was very surprised to see that the cinema was full. I mean, it's just wow for me to show the film in Brazil.
Excited because I shot this film in 15 countries, and one of the countries I really wanted to go to before I finished the film was Brazil, but I ran out of money and time, and so I finished the film, and it's super special to land here this morning 7 a.m. and come to a packed cinema full of people. We didn't know anyone here, and I felt very excited as people were queuing to go in the cinema. It was amazing energy. People were really, I thought this is going to be a special one. So I'm really happy with how the screening went. The response was great, and I'm really happy to be in Brazil finally.